Hi, my name is Peter Sjöström. I'm the director of Sustainable Urban Design Master Program, 2 years master program in at Lund University, LTH, and School of Architecture. Our students have been working on the topics of sustainable urban design. That is today's big challenge. Reference with what's the talks on in Paris, we can say we must transform the existing cities globally to be more sustainable. And what's that about? It's about making today's cities all over the world to be more dense, more green, and more fair.
And the Ultima exhibition brings out the quality of 40 projects, international projects, that showcase the core essence of LTH, what the campus should be about, a more sustainable place.
Hi, I'm Suzette Timba, and I'm one of the students of the first semester of the SUDES program. And this year, my project is about how to create a sustainable campus, where I kind of create a loop that takes care of the waste management thing and kind of energy harvesting. How can we create energy with a sustainable urban project?
Hello, my name is Björn Skjulgård. I am from Uppsala in Sweden. And my idea for the campus was to get inspired by downtown Lund and bring the coziness and the niceness of the blocks and the streets from downtown. Come to the exhibition, I will explain more.
What is this?
It's a more zoomed in model of the one of the streets crossing and nice greenness.
Hello, my name is Carl Elgenstierna. I'm from Stockholm. And this is my project where I wanted to bring in activity at the campus during the hours after the students go home. So I densified with housing and try to diversify the functions of the university. Mm-hmm.